has been established in our city around 35 years old. Its owner, Mr. Bismar Moncayo, and his daughter, Mrs. Marta Moncayo, who is the present manager. Its history is why the first establishment in our city was University Avenue and Azuaya Street. It was there for some years. Lojano reception was fantastic because at that time the traditional food was the first and the final dish. It was for that reason that Loja took to seafood. Then the restaurant moved to 10 Augusto Street and Bolivar Street. Now this is Mil Maravillas Bazaar. Some years later, they were in Central Park next to Mutualista Pichincha. Finally, Mr. Bismar Moncayo bought his own store in the same place that the restaurant comes from.
Millas Restaurant is located in Juan Jose Peña Street and 10 de Agosto Street. The service is excellent with a welcoming atmosphere and the staff are very friendly and helpful. There are three chefs in the kitchen who make the delicious seafood, one waitress, one on the week, and one more waitress for the extra client. People who come can enjoy delicious seafood while listening to relaxing music. The restaurant enters for a variety of clients. The staff are kind, be ready, giving the best service. This restaurant has two branches, one in Machala, it's a normal restaurant, and the other is in Guayaquil, that is a gourmet restaurant. The restaurant in Loja is a normal restaurant, however, this doesn't not detract from the quality of food or service, and often, which always is delivered to the highest and standards.
In this restaurant, the main dishes are parihuela, ceviche peruano, and chicharrón de camarón. All of those food are tasty. Parihuela is a seafood, soup. It contains a lot of shellfish like fish, crab, shrimp, and others. Obviously, it contains dressing, toasted corn, and if you want, you have a lot of lemon that you can eat with it.
Okay, that was delicious.
Yes, it was so delicious. Let's go.